Do you still swim?
Never, ever.
Never?
Ever. I think I've been in an indoor pool 2 or 3 times maximum since I finished. There's something about going into that indoor pool environment. The smell, the feeling, the memories, it's just, there's no need for me to go back in that environment. There's too much life out there to experience to go back into that.
Really interesting.
In terms of exercise, if you gave me a list of 100 things I could do, swimming would be bottom 2 or 3.
Mm.